welcome you to the open house by BMPA, and we are really obliged that all of you could remove some time and come in to this open house. Let me begin by introducing to you our core committee of the BMPA. I'll start with Fahim Akbotwala, who's our president. Our two vice presidents, Amit Shah and Firoz Reshamwala. Our honorary treasurer, Mr. Nitin Shah. And our immediate past president, Mr. Sanjay Patel. The reason why we are all here, my friends, is that we have decided to share with you a few things. Our primary objective is to let all of you know the activities that the BMPA is doing. And with this open house concept, we are trying to come closer to our members, and we are expecting our members to come closer to us. And the second objective that we have in mind is to get lots of new members. I'm sure there are lots of them here who we have invited and we would want them to become our members. But at the same time, we will request a very active participation by all of you in two things. In getting us new members, because numbers will always make us achieve objectives that we are all aiming to have. And secondly, we request your own active participation. We don't want you to be just members, but we really expect you to be more active in what the BMPA is expected to do for you and how you can contribute to the BMPA. So I welcome you all of you. And this open house concept is going to be held every few months. We are going to be reaching all the areas, and we'll be requesting you to attend each and every of these open houses. Come up with your opinions. Come up with the things that you want us to do. And the committee will try and see that we try and become a forum which is more interactive. The agenda for today is that Fahim will begin with a presentation which will give you a brief outline of the history of BMPA, what it has been doing in the past, and what it intends to do. After that, Firoz will take some questions and answers. I'm sure there are lots of issues that you would like to discuss with him, and some suggestions that you have, so Firoz will do that. And then we have the presentation by Heidelberg and Jani. So friends, thank you once again, and I hope you enjoy the evening today.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you all for coming and sparing your precious time. Freddie, can I have your attention? Thank you. Okay, it's warmed up. I was just waiting for it to warm up. I'm going to take you through a little bit of the BMPA's activities. And just before I begin, mujhe ye janna hai ki how many of us are BMPA members, current BMPA members? Or, okay, so how many are not? So we have a fair number, about 20, 25, maybe 30 people who are not members. So this particular presentation is going to help. Meri awaaz piche tak aa rahi hai? But kyun aap punish to nahi ho? Aap aage aa jao. Jagah bahut hai. So my intention is to explain what we've been doing, what we are doing, and how we can all benefit by coming together. We can't have success in isolation. I don't think यहाँ कोई भी आदमी यहाँ बैठा है जो खड़े रह के कह सकता है कि मैं अकेला सक्सेसफुल हूँ. कोई कह सकता है ये? आपके पास कोई ना कोई टीम होगी, कोई ना कोई दोस्त होंगे, कोई ना कोई यार होंगे जिसके वजह से, या आपकी बीवी होगी, आपके बच्चे होंगे जिसके वजह से आप सक्सेसफुल हुए आज. लाइकवाइज इवन इन बिजनेस वी कांट बी सक्सेसफुल इफ यू नॉट टुगेदर. If printers come together, if people, like-minded people come together, we'll be able to take up our issues, we'll be able to discuss our issues within ourselves. One of the biggest things which is troubling us today is that we are undercutting each other. Today, very few printers, I know a couple of them are there here, who can go and demand their price to the client. But zyadatar hum log aise hai, jo client ko bolte, bhai, aap kitne mein le rahe ho? एक रुपए में ले रहे हो, ठीक है मैं 95 में करता हूँ, 95 पैसे में. नॉट नोइंग कि हमारा कॉस्ट क्या है. मेरा कॉस्ट हो सकता है 1 रुपए 5 पैसा हो, बट मैं 95 पैसे में करने को तैयार हूँ क्योंकि मेरा कंपेटिटर 1 रुपए में करने को तैयार है. तो ये किस्म के जो प्रॉब्लम्स है हम जब साथ में बैठेंगे तो ये सब डिस्कस कर सकते हैं. वी कैन डू कलेक्टिव बाइंग, वी कैन डू सेवरल थिंग्स. लेट मी टेक यू थ्रू द प्रेजेंटेशन. सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड. आई थिंक इट्स स्किप्ड ऑफ. इज इट, इज दिस हाउ इट बिगिंस? प्रशांत, आई थॉट इट्स सपोज टू गिव अस द हिस्ट्री. एनीवे, सो लेट मी टेक यू थ्रू द मिशन स्टेटमेंट. वी वॉन्ट टू डेवलप कोऑपरेशन बिटवीन द स्टेक होल्डर्स. मतलब जो हमारे मेंबर्स हैं उनके बीच में हमको कोऑपरेशन चाहिए. वी ऑल्सो हैव अ लॉट ऑफ suppliers, printing machine manufacturers, paper vendors who are also our members, so we can increase interaction and coordination between our stakeholders. Provide education and expertise. Main aapko bataunga what are the kind of seminars that we are holding. You can also write to us and get our expert opinion. We can forward it to several people and get opinion for you. Very recently hamare paas ek complaint aayi thi जिसके अंदर एक प्रिंटर ने कुछ मशीनरी खरीदी थी, सेकेंड हैंड मशीनरी, और वो एजेंट ने उसको ड्यूप कर दिया, पैसे लेके मशीन नहीं दिया. इस किस्म में मैंने उनको पहली बात पूछा कि आप बीएमपीए के मेंबर थे, आपने हमको क्यों नहीं पूछा कि ये आदमी का रेफरेंस निकालिए. हम 10 लोग को लिखते थे, हम उसका रेफरेंस निकालते थे. सो स्मॉल थिंग्स लाइक दैट वी कैन डू, बट ऑल दैट वी कैन डू ओनली इफ़ यू इंटरेक्ट विद अस. देयरफॉर एज इकबाल सेड, there is a dual purpose of today's meeting. One is interaction. We need to hear from you what you want. We need you to be more involved in our activities, and we also want people who are non-members to be a part of the BMPA. We encourage and recognize excellence in printing. So as you know, we are a part of the All India Federation of Master Printers, and they hold a national award. You can send our entries to us. We can forward those entries to the AIFMP. We can also help you with expertise and get people to tell you that yes, even your jobs are applicable for awards. Articulate concerns of the printing industry to proper channels. Very recently, अभी 2 घंटे पहले हमने एक meeting की है बहुत बड़े software giant के साथ में. I am sure आप लोग को भी ऐसे phone calls आते होंगे software company से जो threaten करते हैं और आपको बोलते हैं कि अगर आप नहीं करेंगे तो हम raid करेंगे, police को लाएंगे, etc., etc., etc. सो हमने उनके साथ बात की कि वी आर, दीज आर मेंबर्स, यू कैन नॉट थ्रेटन देम. देयर इज अ जेंटलमैनली वे दैट यू हैव टू टॉक टू देम. वी अंडरस्टैंड योर कंसर्न्स आल्सो. सो इस किस्म का हम डायलॉग करते हैं विद अदर इंडस्ट्री पार्टनर्स एंड कंट्रीब्यूट टू द प्रोग्रेस ऑफ द फ्रेटर्निटी. सो वी कैन ओनली डू ऑल दिस व्हेन वी आर टुगेदर. So the BMPA started off as the Bombay Presidency Printers and Lithographers Association, and in 1955 we were rechristened the Bombay Master Printers Association. In 1971 we registered as association under the Prevalent Companies Act as a Section 25 company, member of All India Federation of Master Printers. As I just told you, this is a body which represents 28,000 odd printers in the country. So when you're a part of the BMPA, you're a part of the larger fraternity, an All India fraternity. There are huge issues, like if you see this existing excise issue jo ho raha hai, it's a central issue. So the BMPA takes the help of the AIFMP. The AIFMP gives us expert advice, and then we can give that advice to our members. And I'm very proud to announce that we've had several presidents of the AIFMP who are BMPA members and presidents, and even current president of the AIFMP is a past president of the BMPA sitting with us over here, Mr. Dev Nair. Please stand up, sir, and identify yourself. He's working very hard. He just gave us some internal news, and that the AIFMP is going to launch a university for printing very soon. So the AIFMP is doing great work. The BMPA is a very important part of the AIFMP. 11 of the BMPA's past presidents have served as presidents of the AIFMP. That shows you the kind of clout that the BMPA has at the national level. And I'm sure you all must have been a part of the attendee list at the Print Summit, which happens every year. We have some sponsors over here. We have some stakeholders of the industry, and probably you can ask them, Peter's here, you can ask them what they feel about the event. We've heard that it's the best event that happens in the country. 60 years of service to the fraternity, so if we've been doing good work for the last 60 years, we couldn't be doing much wrong. We want to do it for another 60-100 years, and we need your support for that. Now, important thing is that why BMPA? So, as I said last, that we want to be a communication between our members and also as a communication between the industry stakeholders. Discuss, collaborate, and take the industry forward. To arbitrate when requested by a member. This is an extremely important thing. We have something which is called a grievance cell, wherein we have people can write to us if they've got an issue with our member. One of the things we told the software giant who we met 2 hours back, that instead of you threatening our member, why don't you write to us? We'll get the member on the table. We'll try to understand that why is the member not cooperating with you? Are you being too harsh, or does the member have some regular issues with you? We'll try and come on the table, we'll discuss it out, and let's do it in a more amicable manner. I'll also like to highlight one other issue about Kuldeep ji. Would you like to tell us what happened recently in a grievance which you had? He's the chairman of the grievance cell current. Kuldeep ji.
I'll just take you a little bit into the past. The Kingfisher Airlines, you know, are not even paying the salary of their staff. They are into deep trouble. One of our own member, Fred Poonawalla, they owed him 1 crore 20 lakhs, which he was not able to get from them. So BMPA interfered, amicably solved the problem, and he got his money. Subsequently, there was another party which was cheated by a machinery manufacturer. We would not like to take the name because we do not want to create animosity and bitterness, but we called them on the table, and there was a difference of about 20 lakhs of rupees, which was again amicably solved. Presently, there is another problem which is in the process. A particular person has been cheated for about 3 crores of rupees by somebody who is in Chennai, and the case is under progress. I hope we'll be able to solve that.
So the kind of grievances that you can register at the BMPA is if you've not got a payment. But only this service is available only for members. If you've not got a payment which is valid, or if there is someone who's troubling you, like say for example Adobe or CorelDRAW or something like that, or if there is a machine which has been supplied to you which is not performing according to how you wanted it to perform. If there is a client who is asking for unreasonable stuff, like you're an MSME, you can use your rights. There are several things you can give a grievance to. If you don't know whether your grievance is valid or not, send us an email. Don't send us a formal letter to begin with on your letterhead. Send us an email. We'll forward it to our grievance committee chairman, and he'll tell you whether this case is worth becoming into a formal grievance or not. Let's proceed. And that's why we also want our industry stakeholders like paper merchants, ink suppliers, machinery manufacturers to become affiliate members of the BMPA, because they can also, as members, then come to the table. And I have this. Can you solve this grievance? Okay. Let's go ahead. To promote welfare, technical education, knowledge for workers, owners, etc. There's a huge problem which is plaguing our industry, which is that hamare jo operators hai, printing machine operators hai, cutting machine operators hai, vagera vagera, hamare supervisors, they have not been taught anything. Wo printer ban gaya kyunki bachpan mein wo baller tha, fir jawani mein wo feeder man bana, aur budhape mein wo printer ban gaya. Aajkal to reverse ho gaya hai, 16 saal mein bhi printer bolta hai main printer hoon. So we keep him because usne falane press mein kaam kiya hai 2 saal. He may have practical knowledge, but he does not have theory knowledge. So we've initiated a round of seminars which are called Sikho or Samjho, which is in regional language, Hindi mein, where we teach them. We take support from Heidelberg, BOPST, ITC, Technova. Their experts teach people the theory ke densitometer density check karta hai, but densitometer aur spectrophotometer ke beech mein farak kya hai. These kind of simple things, the theory. Defend the interest of our members, I already just told you about that, and to help the industry progress. Now, how are we going to do that? Through our invaluable events, seminars, meetings, communication through emails. Very recently, there was a notification, the new exim policy has come, and because of our Prime Minister's Make in India campaign, there's a lot of benefit for exporters in this exim policy. And as all government policies, it's a bit confusing also. So we've got a specialist, Mr. Ajit Shah, who's renowned in the country. He's going to give us a workshop at the end of this month. I think there's brochures ready over here, which you can collect on your way out. They're lying over there. So these kind of invaluable seminars and coaching programs and events we hold for the benefit of our members. Print Summit, I don't need to tell you about. I take my word for it. It's the best event in the country. Sikho or Samjho, I just told you about. It happens one at the GIPT in South Bombay and one at SIES in Navi Mumbai. So both are colleges, both are centers for learning. So there's a serious atmosphere where our workers go and learn over there. Member-only product offers. So we believe there's a huge power in collective buying. So if you want to buy a spectrophotometer, probably aapko 5 lakh, 4 lakh, 3, 4.5 lakh quote hoga. Magar agar hum saath mein 25, 30, 40 lenge, to aapko bahut bada price benefit ho sakta hai. And very soon, within 15 days or a month's time, you will get an offer for a spectrophotometer, which is unbelievable. From industry leaders, we won't go to some China company. It will be from an industry leader. It will be state-of-the-art equipment, but you'll get it at a huge price reduction. You won't be able to buy that when you buy it singularly. Likewise, we have offers for software, which is in the pipeline. It'll come, again, unbelievable offer, 25% discount, 30% discount. Aapko ye offer online nahi milega aur kidhar nahi milega. This is only for members. Grievance cell, I just told you about. Kuldeep ji also gave us a little brief. Huge benefit can be taken, but itna hi benefit hoga jitna aap loge uska. If you got any confusion as to whether my grievance is valid or not, please write to us. We'll tell you how to go about it. Industrial visits. We do industrial visits in Mumbai, in the country, as well as outside the country. There are several of people in this room who have traveled to us with us to Germany, as well as Japan last year. We had some splendid visits where we went into the Heidelberg factory, we went into the Komori factory, we went into several other world's famous factories, we went into museums, we went into the Toyota factory. So it's not huge learning happened. We went to printing companies, world-class printing companies, where you saw people which were converting. We learned best practices from them. So we're not only confining ourselves within the country, we're going very soon. Nitin Bhai is going to be announcing a very special visit again to Switzerland and Germany, and he's going to tell us a little bit more about it. Nitin Bhai?
Hi, friends. Our industrial visit began with the help of Mr. Peter Rego of Heidelberg. Prior to 2 years, we were discussing a lot about how to organize an industrial visit where our Indian printers can get benefit from everybody about how the manufacturing facilities are there, about our machines, what we are using, and what printers, how printers are there over there. So then it took us 6 to 8 months to plan about it, and we did successful Europe tour to Germany. We had been to IST factory, we had been to Heidelberg plant, as well as Polar factory, and with few customers. After that, last year, we had been to Singapore to the HP demo center. There we see there 10,000 machine. After from that, we went to Sakurai factory in Japan. We visited Sakurai plant. We visited their few customers. Then we went to Toyota factory. We went to Komori factory and their customers, as well as we went to Rico Innovation Center. Now we are planning our next visit to Switzerland Bobst, along with KBA factory in Germany, as well as Canon OSE, along with BMW Museum. Now, along with this, we are going to get good offers. Those who are going to be a delegate in this visit will get a special offers on the spares if they buy some machines also. So I think if you will take this opportunity, you will be definitely be benefited. Thank you very much.
Apart from industrial visits, we are also planning a very special Drupa offer, which Amit Bhai is working on, and he will have details very soon. We've already started working on it. not only to give you a good price, we are probably not going to be the cheapest, but we're going to give you the best value. We're going to show we're going to give you certain stuff that a normal tour operator can't do from the printer's angle, because the tour operator cannot think from our angle that what we want. But Amit Bhai is a veteran at it. He's taken people 3 or 4 Drupas now. He's completely successful in it, and he will plan a world-class Drupa tour for us for 2016. Knowledge seminars I already spoke about. Exhibitions, I just told you about Drupa. And we have a monthly magazine where you get several updates, and also we've launched email updates. Every 15 days we send out email updates. Today in the meeting we have discussed that we will not only send out every 15 days, but if there's an urgent update, like the recent one we had on second-hand machines. If you saw, there was a print week news that second-hand machines have been banned. And then we wrote to them and we told them that get it clarified. But now what we'll do is that we will send emails immediately to our members and clarify what the current status is. So that's also very, very important. For those who are already members or aapki membership kafi purani hai, ho sakta hai aapka email ID badli ho chuka ho, please update your email IDs, because you will get the magazine, but that will be at the end of the month. If you subscribe to the email updates, you'll get it immediately as and when it happens. I clarify, the print week use is not correct. Second-hand machine import is allowed. Abhi clarification aaya hai. Okay, so how do you become a member? It's very simple. All you need to do is fill up a form. There's Nitin over there. Nitin's put up his hand, so everybody knows who Nitin is. He's got the forms with him. These are the amounts. There are 3 different slabs for a member, printer member. Jiska turnover 50 lakh se kam hai. The amount is 3822 for the first joining year and 1800 yearly. So today if you join, you have to pay 3822, and then after every year, 1800. Turnover 51 lakhs to 200 lakhs, it's 6796 for current, and then every year 3200. And for a turnover above 200 lakhs, 12,742 to join, and 6,000 is the yearly amount. Then we also have some paper vendors over here, some ink suppliers, some machinery manufacturers. They come under this category called invitee member. So here there are only 2 different options. One is under 100 lakhs, their amount is 9,556, and then on yearly 4,500. And for a turnover above 100 lakhs, which I'm sure the invitee members will fall under, that's 13,803 to begin with, and then every year 6,500. So I request you all, whoever is interested in becoming a member, please meet Nitin over there. He'll help you fill up the form. We've got several committee members over here in the hall. I will just tell them to raise their hands. I will identify them over here. There's Kuldeep, there's Fred, there's Arvind Bhai, there's Amit, there's Sanjay Bhai, there's Dev Saab, there's Tushar, there's Vishi, there's Firoz, there's Nitin, and there's Iqbal, there's me, Fahim, there's Meenu over there standing, there's Milap over here. So we've got several people over here. If you've got any issues signing up, if you have any doubts, still you have any doubts in your mind that BMP is for you or not, just ask us and we'll prove to you that you can only succeed when we are all together. Thank you very much. Check can be given afterwards. If you fill up your form and you don't have your checkbook with you, Nitin will come to your office and collect the check from you. I'm now going to call Firoz, our vice president, who's going to throw open the open house, wherein please ask us questions. He will take those questions and direct it to the particular person in charge of that department in the BMPA who will be able to answer that question for you. Okay. So please ask questions. Feel free. It's only not questions. You may make statements. You may also tell us that suggestions as to what you want to do. You want to start, sir? Please. Firoz.
Hello. Good evening, gentlemen. My name is Nandlal Khandelwal, popularly known as NL Khandelwal, Managing Director of Khandelwal Graphics Private Limited. Very 28 years old company in which we import and distribute. Now my grievances is this. I was the active member of BMPA for about more than 12 to 15 years between 1990 and 2005. At that time, the incident happened because just I was the associate member, because I am not a printer, so I was the associate member. So this is a story, it's a very bad experience of mine, that's why I discontinued my membership with the association. The incident was at that time Mr. Sharma, who was serving in Tata Press at Prabhadevi, was the president of the association. He has organized the two-night or three-night picnic at Vapi and Daman to visit the Hindustan Ink Factory. Now it is Micro Ink. At that time it was Hindustan Ink Factory and some few other factories. He took the subscriptions from us of about 3,000 rupees, I think, and enrolled us for that picnic or for the visit or some whatever it is you can tell. But before 8 days, he just telephoned me and said that since you are the associate members, we have so many members with us who are eager to join and to the picnic or to the visit. So we are request you, we cannot take you to the visit and we are returning your 3,000 rupees back which you have given us advance. So my say is this, if the associate member has no rights and if the associate members, if the your BMPA behaves in such a way, how you expect that the other members should join?
Thank you, sir, for starting the question answer session with a bang. I'll let the president take this.
Okay, I was probably not even born when ye hua tha. Mere safed baalon pe mat jao, abhi main bahut nanna hoon. But sir, aisa hai ki dekhiye, har ek successful organization jo hai, uske andar thoda kuch khamiyan to hoti hai, kidhar kuch galtiyan to ho jati hai. So please don't take one isolated incident. Aap hamare benefits bhi dekhiye, hamare successes bhi dekhiye. Aap nahi nahi, wo pura incident hi galat tha na, aap samjhe ki wo incident hi galat tha. बट एक इंसिडेंट गलत होने की वजह से, एंड वो कितने सालों पुरानी बात है, हाँ, वो उसको भूल जाना चाहिए. लेट अस गो अहेड, देयर इज अ न्यू टीम, देयर इज अ यंग टीम. द करंट स्टेटस इज दैट वी हैव नॉट हैड एनी कंप्लेंट्स फॉर द लास्ट 7, 8, 10 इयर्स. आर यू सैटिस्फाइड विद माय आंसर सर? आप जो है पुरानी बातें भूल जाइए. गुजरात में भी तो कुछ हुआ था ना, भूल गए ना हम. We have to move ahead with the times. We have to see the current status. We have to see whether we've been delivering for the past 5, 10, 15 years or not. Hum 60 saal purane organization hai. Definitely there's going to be some issue or the other in these 60 years. You're very valid in your feedback. Please understand. I'm not saying that you're wrong. You're right in your feedback. But I'm agreeing to it also. Kabhi kabhi koi na koi galti ho sakti. Hamare predecessors se kuch galti hogi hogi. But I'm sure you should not keep that incident in mind now. We've moved ahead. Zamana badal gaya hai, team badli ho gayi hai, and hamara kaam karne ka tarika badli ho gaya. We are only and only working on progress right now. And believe me, sir, with due respect to you, the printing industry has got huge issues on hand, including you as a supplier, not only a printer. Let us focus on the issues on hand. That is why, if you see, we are not arranging any of these picnics and all this masti majak now. We are talking about the real issues. Please talk to the people who have gone on our Germany tour, on our Japan tour. You're talking about Micro Inks, which is somewhere here, 2 hours away. We've taken people 15 hours away in flight, 10 hours away in flight. And we made them have a wonderful time. Not a single person has complained. So don't take one issue. Please, meri vinti aap se, ki usko bhul jaiye. Let's move ahead. Let's progress on the real issues. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Fahim. So Khandelwal sir, we can hope to have you back as a member. Khandelwal sir, we hope to have you back as a member. Sir, हमारे से answer spot पे लिया, आप दो दिन के बाद दोगे, ये गलत बात है sir. Sir, हमने जवाब देते वक्त दो दिन नहीं भागा sir. Sir, you have to respect our stand and we expect your check to come. Peter wants to say. Okay, anybody? Hindi, Gujarati, Marathi, English, all languages are okay. We have a Tamil guy also. Okay. Anybody? Okay, I have one question from the audience in advance. And this one, Fred, is for you. Print Summit was a very good summit. But I find that there were less number of print-specific sessions. What's your view on it? We'll hand it over to the chairman.
Thank you. I think that's a valid comment. We are focused on non-printing issues, because we think we've exhausted all the lot of technical issues. We have a lot of technical issues throughout the year. And these non-technical issues we feel are important for your development of being a better printer. It's not invalid. It's not that it's not going to help you if there's a person talking about being a better human being or managing your time better or understanding how to handle people like the person from the Taj talked about. It's all about how to manage your business better from a holistic point of view. But if that's the sentiment of the house, we can consider it. We like to have a good mix of technical as well as non-technical so that we all become better printers, better human beings, better society, and we succeed in our businesses. I hope you all agree. Thank you.
Okay. Mike.
You don't need a mic, built-in mic.
Print Summit, the DVD available specially of Rustamji Vesava.
It's available on YouTube, but I have searched for it recently and I've not yet found it.
Yeah, so even I didn't get found yesterday.
I beg your pardon, sir? It's going live through the end of this month. So we are hosting it up so the whole world can see what we've done.
Okay.
So you can share the link with your friends instead of downloading hundreds of MBs.
Okay, thank you.
And I hope to get some reaction back from everybody. And those who have not visited Print Summit, can I encourage you to see the previous videos? So it will only help you to come to Print Summit and participate and make it a bigger success.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, Freddy.
I think a little further addition to this, Milap can tell you about the website and how you can get that Vesavala.
So the BMPA website is undergoing a major change. If ever you get a chance, you should go and visit the website now. Soon in the next coming weeks, you'll start getting emails to log in and correct your information. Let's say your email addresses, your new addresses. You'll get to update because we're soon going to start more data to be sent to you. There's a dedicated photo gallery, video gallery, even though most of the stuff would be hosted on YouTube, but you can find all the links there. So for example, this year's Print Summit, all the videos would be there categorized and you can view it there itself. Okay, so those are the features. So they'll be rolled out in the next coming few weeks.
Don't tell me no printers have any issues in this room. Kisi ko koi problem nahi hai? Bahut hai. I heard somebody say bahut hai. Maine to ek bhi nahi suna yaar abhi tak. Who said bahut hai? Oh, you only said. Okay. Anybody?
One is on the Carton forum that...
Your name,
yeah, sorry. I'm Satyan Patel from Multi Impression, mainly into printing and packaging. I have a question for Tushar Bhai. There was an email which was sent out regarding a Carton forum. So I just wanted to understand a little bit more on the kind of activities that will be involved as part of the forum. Yeah. Thanks.
Sorry, I missed your name.
Satyan Patel.
Okay. From?
Multi.
Okay. Now, this is a new initiative which we have taken this year. As we are all aware that packaging is getting more and more important in the printing industry and many commercial printers are also moving towards packaging because commercial is sort of dying out and diminishing. So, the committee felt the need to start focusing on purely packaging related issues. And when we say packaging, it's of course mainly about cartons. 75% of the packaging business in sheet fed offset is all about cartons. So with keeping that in mind, we thought the time has come now to form a separate forum. For example, most of you may be aware that there is another forum in the BMPA called the STB, the Share to Benefit Forum, which has been highly successful over the last 7 odd years. So similarly, taking initiative from that, we thought, let us try to form a forum focused on packaging. Now, similar initiatives in the past have happened, but somehow they have not been successful. And one of the main reasons for that has been they've always been done on the spur of the moment because of some immediate issues which have cropped up, like a few years back when paper and other raw material prices were skyrocketing. There was the Indian Carton Manufacturers Association, which was formed, which was tried to be formed as a separate body altogether. Now, here what we are trying to do is, first of all, with the backbone of the BMPA and with the under the umbrella of the BMPA, we have formed this forum, which is basically meant to focus on packaging-related issues. Now, here we have also, the criteria what we have kept is based on the equipment you have. So that helps in identifying a purely packaging-focused printer vis-a-vis people who are doing everything, commercial, digital packaging, etc. So that the pure issues which are related to packaging come out to the fore. So the basic criteria is, of course, you have to be a BMPA member in the first place. And then you need four basic machines. A multicolor printing machine, which almost everybody will have. Number two is a coating machine. So you can have an inline coating with a four color or a more color, an inline coating or an offline coating, which also most people would have. Many people use their printing machines as a coating machine. Then the third machine is an automatic die cutter. So we are not considering people presently who don't have an automatic punching machine but are using only hand-fed platens. Now, we are also considering a Heidelberg cylinder as an automatic die cutter. And the fourth is a carton pasting machine, a folder gluer. So basically, anybody who has made an investment in these kind of machinery is obviously made a few crores of investment, and he would like to have that kind of business which is packaging related. So his focus becomes quite obvious that yes, he is there as a packaging player. He may be doing other things also, but after making this investment of a few crores, obviously packaging becomes important to him. Now, initially what we are trying to do is we have formed the forum with three levels. So at level one, we have three or four members of the forum who are also the managing committee members. So that helps us, helps the forum to interact quickly with the managing committee to take decisions which have to be taken with the approval of the managing committee. So presently, we have Sanjay Patel of Param Packaging, who is right here. Then we have Nitin Shah, Iqbal Khirodawala, and myself as the convener. So that's level one. At level two, we have a 18 to 20 member committee which meets regularly once a month to take decisions forward. And at level three, we have any member of the BMPA who is eligible as per this criteria to become a member. We are still in the process of formally announcing to the world that this forum is being launched. Tentatively, it is planned for June, where we will be actually launching the forum and telling everybody this is what we intend to do. There are certain objectives which we have laid out. There are short-term objectives and long-term objectives. The short-term objectives which we are initially focusing on are non-controversial ones, so that over the first 6 months to 1 year, we are able to establish ourselves. The printers and the rest of the industry, our vendors, machinery suppliers, etc., recognize that yes, this forum is here. So once the confidence is established, then we can move on to more things which are, you know, serious issues. Initially, we are not really tackling the serious issues because we believe it is first important to establish a member base and the confidence of the industry. That's it. Thank you.
And most importantly, whatever Tushar said and whatever happens at the Carton Forum, every BMPA member will benefit. It's not that only those 20, 30 or who are part of the forum will benefit. If something comes out of this, everybody benefits. Next. Some Hindi question here. Everybody is all English speaking. I don't understand English so much. No Hindi questions. No Marathi, no Gujarati. The other question that came has come to me is, how can BMPA committee educate, forewarn, and inform members on truant customers? Sanjay bhai, with your wide experience, how can BMPA educate and forewarn and inform its members on truant customers, the payment defaulting print buyers? Print buyers defaulting. Sanjay bhai, tough one, I know.
I think this is a very tricky issue. पहले तो हम प्रिंटर लोग अगर किसी का पैसा नहीं आता हम दूसरे को बोलते नहीं कि ये कस्टमर का पैसा नहीं आता. एम आई राइट? व्हाई वी डू दिस? व्हाई वी डू दिस? दिस माय क्वेश्चन. सो इन स्पाइट ऑफ नॉट गेटिंग मनी, यू स्टिल वॉन्ट टू बी विद दैट कस्टमर बिकॉज आपको डर लगता है कि और कोई घुस जाएगा अंदर. राइट? दैट मीन्स प्रिंटर लोग बहुत पैसा कमा रहे. See here, see, printers will have to be, unless and until you all members are courageous enough to tell us that who is defaulting, who is a delayed paymaster. Every businessman knows that which is the grade A customer, grade B customer, grade C customer, and a useless customer. Still we continue with all the customers. Okay, fine, that is individual prerogative. But at least if we inform to the association that these are the members, these are the customers, risky customers. Now, here, after knowing this, unless and until it is, you know, proven, certified, we are also trying to find out the way how to do that, because individual experiences cannot be published, you know. For example, Ashok ji ne bol diya ki ye printer ne paisa nahi diya, to BMPA ke magazine mein hum wo print nahi kar sakte. बिकॉज उसमें दो चीज़ें हो सकती है, या तो आपका कोई फॉल्ट रहा होगा करके आपको पैसा नहीं मिला, या फिर उसका कोई फॉल्ट रहा होगा तो आपको पैसा नहीं मिला. यू विल ऑलवेज फील दैट द अदर पर्सन इज रॉन्ग. दे विल ऑल्सो यू नो, पैसा नहीं देने के हज़ार रीजन होते. सॉरी, या सो अनलेस एंड अनटिल इट इज इन्फॉर्म टू एसोसिएशन एंड इट इज प्रूवन, सर्टिफाइड, जस्टिफाइड, then also how much we can publish and how to, for informing the members, that is still we are trying to find out the way. This is, we are in the process, but unless and until we get the data, we will not be in a position to educate our members informally, formally, officially, unofficially. The risk involved with the risky customers. So it is, you know, important for each and every member to communicate कि मेरा एक्सपीरियंस ये कस्टमर के साथ ठीक नहीं है, जरा संभालना. या प्लीज, आई थिंक आई हैव रीजनेबली, जस्ट वांट हियर सम क्वेश्चन.
इस बारे में मुझे एक पॉइंट बोलने का है कि ऑल आवर प्रिंटर्स होएं के डीलर्स होएं के कोई है, वी हैव टू चेंज आवर एटीट्यूड. दैट इज मच मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट. आई नो वी हैव बीएमपीए एसोसिएशन. हम लोग ने जो आपने लाया,
सर सर एक मिनट जरा आपका, आप प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ.
या आई एम प्रवीण कपूर फ्रॉम मिटॉन ग्राफिक.
ओके.
वी सप्लाई टू कंज्यूमर्स टू प्रिंट प्रिंटर्स. हम लोग ने भी ऐसा कुछ हमारे एसोसिएशन में लाए थे, और एक मुझे मालूम है मैंने एक कस्टमर के अगेंस्ट मीटिंग में उसका नाम दिया था, और जब वो मीटिंग ख़त्म हुई और जब मैं वो होटल से टेरिस से नीचे उतर रहा था, मैं नीचे भी नहीं उतरा था, वो प्रिंटर का मेरे को फ़ोन आ गया था, आपने मेरा नाम दिया है ना एसोसिएशन में, अभी जाओ एसोसिएशन से पैसा ले लो.
सर इसमें एक एक थोड़ी सी आपने जो बोला, क्या ना आपका फिनिश हो गया.
वो एक एटीट्यूड अपना जो है ना वो चेंज करना. आप बोलते ना क्यों नहीं देते हैं. मेन रीजन
सर आई टेल यू हियर हियर व्हाट यू हैव सेड. Now it is for you or for people like, means for all print suppliers. Now it becomes a paramount important thing to become an associate member of the BMPA, so that you need not go to your association. You come to BMPA, say that this particular member is not paying. We can put both of you on the table and across the table mutually karayenge na? Kyon nahi? Because see, we printers are. एंड यू सप्लायर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री टू इच अदर. आपके सिवा हम नहीं कर सकते, हमारे सिवा आप नहीं कर सकते. सो लेट अस ट्राई एंड एस्टैब्लिश अ कॉर्डियल रिलेशन. म्यूचुअल ट्रस्ट एंड बेनिफिट दोनों के लिए होगा. मेंबर बन जाइए सर, मेंबर BMPA के बन जाइए, आपके प्रॉब्लम सब सॉल्व हो जाएंगे. थैंक यू.
आई थिंक इकबाल भाई हैज समथिंग टू ऐड. मोस्ट ऑफ द BMPA मेंबर्स ऑलरेडी नो दैट वी हैव अ फोरम कॉल्ड द शेयर टू बेनिफिट. Is everybody aware that we have a forum called a share to benefit the BMPA members at least? Yes or no? Yes, you do. Okay. Now the point is that this forum, which is the share to benefit forum, is currently comprising of about 20 people. And as the name suggests, we share amongst ourselves to benefit mutually. Ye abhi jo customer ki baat ho rahi hai ya payment ki baat ho rahi hai, jo kuch ho raha hai,
in this closed group of 20 people or 22 people, we are actually able to share all information, whether it's to do with customers, whether it's to do with suppliers, whether it is to do with the purchase. As a matter of fact, this bonds in the last 5 or 7 years has actually allowed us to open up our balance sheets to each other. And we have people who actually guide us, Kebabai, this is where you're going wrong. Now imagine this, what we are experiencing in 20 people can be multiplied 200 times. Is it too big a dream? I don't think it is. So if we are all one, if the BMPA thinks itself as a share to benefit forum, then this question will become moot. We will be openly able to call up and ask, Harshad bhai, aa garak nu tame kaam karta tha, 5 varshi tame karo cho, aa mara paase aavyo chhe, ave su karvanu, tame kyu salo chor chhe, 50 lakh khaine beso chhe, please karta nahi. Now this is something that will only happen when there is a mutual trust, when we try and understand each other as fellow printers rather than fellow competitors. And believe you me, this has happened, thank you so much. And believe you me, this has happened in Share to Benefit. We have actually picked up the phone and spoken to, I can actually remember speaking to Tushar, I can speak to Firoz. We have actually called up and asked, ye garak tere paas hai, because malum to padta hai na, apan jaate to pata chalta hai. Because our industry is not as big. The problem is that though we know that our customers are limited, but let me assure you, even we as converters and printers are limited. Aisa kuch nahi hai ke the customer is getting such a vast choice. Uske paas bhi limited hai. So why don't we form that kind of an association where we are able to trust each other a little more and just simply call up and ask, as simple as that. So the Share to Benefit Forum has allowed us to explore this possibility and it has worked. Now, hum ye sochte hain ki Share to Benefit 20 jan, 22 jan, 25 jan ka kar sakte, because usse zyada mumkin nahi hota. You cannot really interact with more than 25 people. But Ashok Babu, we can have 20 Share to Benefit Forums all over India. We can have 10 Share to Benefit Forums across Bombay. So today we are in Goregaon, you could have a Share to Benefit Forum. Each Share to Benefit Forum interacts with another Share to Benefit Forum. And we can mutually agree. I am sure that if we are able to open up to sharing information, neither the customer nor the suppliers, there are a few suppliers who will really be able to take advantage of us. So I think we can all shake hands to that.
Thank you, Iqbal. Anybody, kisi ko bhi STB Share to Benefit Forum banana hai in any part of Bombay or India, please write to the BMPA. Amit bhai, aapke liye sawal hai. Abhi aap logon ne bataya ke Drupa 2016 mein BMPA koi package nikalegi. Ye bhi bataya ke wo sabse sasti nahi hogi, par sabse achhi hogi. Ye sasti aur achhi ka raaz jara.
Being Gujju, sastu juve chhe ne saru bhi juve chhe ne sundar bhi juve chhe. So anyway, I think so, three tours of Drupa under BMPA guidance with our group, my group. So it has been very fairly successful tour which I have conducted with BMPA help and members' supports. This time, after these 2-3 industrial visits, it has been clearly, there's a clear agenda in BMPA committee that Drupa kuch different hona hai. Humko sasta nahi hona hai, but humko value proposition chahiye. So we are trying to talk to tour operators for the locations which has to be fairly near to the Drupa messe. Jo ek ghanta, ded ghanta bus mein aane jaane ka travel to, definitely it's going to be expensive, number one. Number two, we are trying to have some evening interaction with Benny Landa or Las Barros, I say, jo industrial, internationally renowned figures for printing industries. Komori, owner of Komori, with our selected 30-40 members who have been part of this BMPA Drupa, have a dinner interaction one-to-one. Maybe, if possible, some industrial visit during that time also, if convenient to the manufacturer and also. So these are the few things which I am planning to put this time. So sasta nahi rahega, but achha to rahega, that is my commitment to this.
Sorry for butting in again and again, but this is too tempting for me not to. Look at Amit Shah, look at Nitin Bhai, look at Firoz, Fahim. He's not a tour operator, please let me assure you. Highly successful businessman, for those who don't know him, I'm sure there are very people who don't know him. But for those who don't, a highly successful businessman with how many awards now, Nitin, Amit bhai? International and national, of course, innumerable awards. But the point is that to this gentleman who had a complaint a little while back, sir, the team has changed. There are young people, highly successful, but highly committed. So for people who are wanting to become members, imagine the kind of team that we have. Thank you.
Khandelwal uncle, I'm a permanent Shah's son. So with authority, I can ask you, plus, ek check de dena membership ka.